was in my classroom when, I taught English at Shamal Community College to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first, but it was freaks.
My husband used to collect tools the way
I Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?
What can I get you? Your bike's looking good now.
Gonna be here late.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Yeah, that'll last you.
No idea how to fix it.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find anything.
What else can I get you? Yeah, your bike's looking good now.
Gonna be here late.
Yeah, that'll last you. Sure. All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by. Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz. See you, Buzz. Deacon, good to see you. What's up, Joe? Deke, see ya.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Hey.
I'll be here if you need me.
I can fix this. Let's go.
See you later, Deke.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you. Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him.
Let me get the gate.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Yeah, Deke. Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just there. I got it. Piece of cake.
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Boozman? Skiller said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope. Yes, looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Toilet? What the hell? Jesus, booze, man. Ugh. Okay. Okay, let's take a look around. There we go. What do we got? Back on track. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
Wait. Oh! Oh, the other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like this. Sunset, so I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing? This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Not. Gotta take a closer look.
Boozer, are you in here?
Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now where? Another bedroom. beer bottle. That's wetter.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow, it's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Dude. Home.
Good, Boozer.
Far. Where the hell was the road washed out? That's gotta be him. All right, where? Still got this. Boot prints. Bingo. I'm gonna need my... I can't give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me.
Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
There he is! Little wait for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
No,
I don't think so.
Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer,
is this it? Is this how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm going!
Go faster then.
Cars! Wrecked cars!
I see him, Boozer! Oh shit! Freaks! Oh, I see him, Boozer!
the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
First one. How is he?
How is it work?
Let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Come back if you remember what you want.
Survive.
Stop by anytime.
Hey, Deke.
Joe.
Looking for some camp credits, yeah? Oh, okay. Hold on. See you later, man.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Please, thank you.
So,
I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
Yeah, that'll last you. Okay. Stop by anytime.
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake sure is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find him.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how's a camper's life? Start there. Deacon up. Okay, you're also fishing. Oh shit. Marauders, Jesus. Up this way. Oh Jesus. Way to go, Abigail. Don't go without a fight.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out.
Man coming!
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or a metal tube? Scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one for the construction site. Wait.
Why aren't you moving, huh?
Instruction. Kill.
Take him down.
Find something there.
Get in there.
Jesus, Abigail. Well, at least you took one of them with you. Ricky, I found Abigail.
Thank God, I was...
No, she's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay, thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
So hard.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go. do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Okay. Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for them. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. Fuel can. Later. finish burning you out.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you were asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.